All right. So we're ready? Are you ready for the first contestant? Now, this is always hard, you know. I don't know. Would you want to go first or last if you were in a competition? Would you want to break the ice?
I just want to have
the
talent.
Would you want to let everyone else go?
To go in the competition. That's fine by me. I don't care if I go first or last.
All right. Well, she is listening to us. She's ready to kick off the Bermuda Idol 2019. Let's find out about her.
This is her second time competing in Bermuda Idol. She last competed in 2016.
Yep. She went to my high school, Bermuda Institute. Got a couple of people here.
A couple of people. She worked at Cafe Lido. Any of her co-workers here? Oh, Cafe Lido.
And she has a twin sister that sings and is here tonight and is going to join her on stage. She said if I said that, she's going to freeze. Don't worry, twin sister. It's just about your other twin sister. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Shamira.
Daryl.
With me while we grow up. Hi.
You?
I'm okay.
I have to say, I saw a little moment of nervousness, and I have to commend you for pushing through. It takes a lot to get up there on that stage. You look amazing.
Thank you.
It really matches the genre of the music as well, very elegant. So I think that was fantastic. I think your control of your voice was also great, hitting those various notes. So well done on that. I would have liked to have seen a little bit more use of the stage, maybe standing up, using your arms a little bit more would have added to it. But you captured us, you held us there. I think you did a phenomenal job. So well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. I think I like that dress for next year.
Who's coming up next?
Oh my goodness.
Let's find out all about her.
I believe she's also a second time Bermuda Idol contestant as well.
That's right, competing for the second time. She says she does not get starstruck. However, if Bruno Mars walks across singing Please Me Baby, she will Cardi B him like That's what she said.
Thank you. You guys got it down. Nikita is not even going to try. I'm 51 years old and I don't know how to stay in my lane. Okay? That's what I say. No. 51. I'm not doing a... Okay. She gained lots of performing experience singing with the Working Title Band.
Ladies and gentlemen, keeping the show going, the second contestant of the 2019 Bermuda Idol. Her name is Natasha Hayward. Woo!
That you echo the judges so far, what they've said, but I just would add that I would have liked to have seen you work the audience just a little bit more, because I know you're a seasoned performer. So, but I appreciate that you were trying to interpret the song a bit, and I did like how you put your arms and feeling into it. And your vocal delivery was good, keeping in mind what Liz said. But other than that, I thought you did a great job. You looked beautiful.
Thank you.
And thank you for being here entertaining us this evening.
And someone just hit us up on Facebook. They said, where can we watch the Idol? I said, right there, or right there, or right there. You should take a picture of the audience and send it back to them. We'll see you at the 2020 Idol. Coming up next.
Yes.
He's a twin.
He graduated from Full Sail University, where he studied musical production.
Well done. He is a second-time Bermuda Idol contestant. He competed in 2015.
And he works at?
Sousa's Landscaping.
So who do we have next?
We have one of the twins, Roche Bean. Give it up.
Good evening, everyone.
Just wow, I got goosebumps. I was on stage with you. I love you too. I was there with you. It was just unbelievable. Your style worked for it. Your passion was very clear. It really gave me goosebumps. So just amazing. Your projection of your voice was, the clarity of it, everything. Just, you know, you killed it. You slayed it. It was just awesome.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.